Get close. Come here. Come here. I don't bite. Tommy, come up. Come up. Okay. First things first. Did everybody get a piece of gum? If you didn't, I'll get with you when we start working. Okay. Who knows what this is? Raise your hand. Just raise your hand. Okay. What is this? Popper's grave. What does popper, not like jalapeno popper, but a popper, P-A-U-P-E-R, what does it mean?
It means like the people didn't have enough money to bury themselves, so the city buried them.
How can somebody bury themselves?
I mean, they didn't have enough money.
Right, right. Did everybody hear that?
Yeah.
Now, here, this is a very sad part of this. You'll notice on that stone, it says infant so-and-so or baby so-and-so.
It does?
Those are babies that were born and nobody wanted them. Or they passed and they were left somewhere. So you all need to count your blessings and understand that your families, you're lucky. You're already lucky. You're already blessed because you got families that love you, take care of you. There's babies on that stone and in the ground here didn't have anybody that loved them. So think about that tonight when you finish dinner and you want to run off and play Minecraft or something. Give your mom and dad a kiss and a hug. The kids in the program through the special, there's three pillars, education, recreation, special programming. And when we do the special programming, it's sometimes it's fun field trips and sometimes it's community service. So this is something that we offer to the kids. Do you want to do this? And if you do, we're going to do it right.
Well, I've already seen this graveyard before, so I was really happy to come out and help. And I just think it's a good experience for kids to be able to learn this earlier than later because they can be spoiled.
I don't know if you would really call it motivating, but you sell them on it because you put a spotlight on what do you have as a child, or where do your family live? You get breakfast in the morning, so on and so forth. Well, you're very fortunate. So you need to give back. And I think that if we do that in this program and in other programs, we'll have less kids standing around with a sense of entitlement.
It feels really good. I like to do helpful things with my friends, and I really have fun with it.